corner. It's a bad corner. I'm Ankur Sharma, you're watching Superpower Football, the home of Indian football fans. It's the hero ISL final. I made it. This guy needs to shut up. So much noise. I'm with the FC Goa fans for the first half. I did a coin toss before the game. I'm going to coin heads for BSC in the second half, tails for FC Goa in the second half. As it is. It's going to be BSC in the second half, guys. To decide who am I going to spend the second half with, because that's obviously the more important one. But I'm going to spend the first half with the FC Goa fans. That's the Goa army right there behind me. A lot of FC Goa fans. The majority of the turnout is FC Goa fans. How it's going to turn out at the end of 90 minutes is a different story altogether. These guys really know how to have a good time. They're dancing and all. What else do you expect from Goa? This is so good. A huge shout out to the Bengaluru FC fans as well, so that they don't feel left out. That guys right there, that is the West Block people. Good turnout. Well done, guys, and best of luck.
What's your name?
Siddharth, tell me about the turnout. How many people have come down? How have we come down? Tell me more about it.
It's around close to 12.
Louder!
It's close to around 12 buses which has come from Goa. Many of them were driven by their personal vehicles.
The fans are going mental. First shot of the game. Daniel Fernandez takes the corner. Oh! That was close. Either way, they connected with it. Could not get it on target. But that was the first general chance of the game so far. 4 minutes on the clock. Miku could shoot. Miku. Still Miku. Still Miku. Brilliant control from him. Absolutely brilliant. He's the best player in the league for a reason. Jackie Chan staying on the right. Beautifully spread across. Another cross down the right. Jackie Chan staying. Sudhanta Singh, Miku, oh! Still in the box. Oh my God! Absolute heroic from Naveen Kumar. Miku was again. He should have scored. He's having one of those games again. Maybe. Jackie.
Today, I'm telling you.
Ball paid in.
Whoa. Oh my God.
That was a potential red card opportunity. Rahul Beke could have been sent off. Very, very luckily, Koru Minas was offside. This could have been a red card. It really could have been.
Goa 0.
Oh, second half with the West Brom. Okay, I finally got Pajan right next to me after the shirtless celebrations. But what is the expectation like? You tell me that first.
It's been a fantastic game. I think both teams have been playing really well. And it's a match fit for the final. I just hope there's some magic in the second half. We've been waiting for this. We need this. We want this. We will get this.
Okay, is the shirt going to be taken off if Bengaluru win against?
Maybe more.
Whoa! Whoa! Final, second half, kick off.
Right in front of the FC.
Panther on the wing, plays the ball in. Oh! Mortada fall again, clears it.
Yes.
Sunil Chetri plays the corner short. I don't like short corners. Cisco. Another opportunity falls to Niku. He fluffs his shot. These are three opportunities this game again. Not easy ones, but Niku's quality should probably be putting them in. I'm thinking it's around 65 minutes on the clock. ISL not putting a ticket on.
Oh, is it there? Oh, I was anyway bashing the Falcon.
I take that back. Ball, let's go! That was a brilliant ball, and I don't know who it was. Maybe Cisco. It was Cisco. Meega could have been at the end of it, but good keeping from Naveen Kumar. Nothing really clicking for Bengaluru all the second half. FC Goa up in different gravy altogether in the second half. They really look like the superior team. Udanta Singh on the right wing. Can he deliver a good ball? He does. Sunil Chetri. Oh, poor touch from him. Chance for Meega. Again! Oh my god! The 80th minute on the clock! That was the best chance of the game so far! This crowd is getting riled up! Exactly what they needed! But that should have been a goal! That was the potential ISL final winning goal! Will BSC come to regret this? That was poor! Sunil Chetri. Brilliant defending of Seretin. Seretin's good. The ball boy found no one else. He had to mess around with Sunil Chetri. I mean, come on. At least have good decision making for God's sake. Come on. Guys, 90 minutes. Added time board being prepared. 3 minutes of added time. Just 3 minutes of added time.
We got up. Come here, see. What do we have?
We have said.
What do we have?
We have said.
What do we have?
We have said.
Demas plays the ball in. It was a poor ball in. Could not be cleared, but just falls into Naveen Kumar's hands. Cleared. Udanta Singh! Udanta Singh! Meega! Meega! Good score! Oh! Oh my god! 93rd minute and Meega has missed again! It was a difficult chance, I'll give him that. But my chance is now. I can't believe this. They need to keep a couple of people back, Bengaluru. They can't take the risk of a counter. This final really couldn't have been better. I'll be honest with you as a neutral. Bengaluru getting the white clap in. The corner played in. Corner played in. Oh! FC Goa could be on a counter.
No.
FC Goa could counter. Set it in. FC Goa have countered. Seraton cuts inside, cuts outside. Seraton plays the ball in. Oh! Oh my God, I'm telling you. Someone will get a heart attack today. Someone might just get a heart attack today. Are you guys all right?
Balls, man.
It's the end of 90 minutes, but Sergio Lara just literally rushed into the pitch, calling full-time himself, I guess, but that's where we are. Still nil-nil. This game is going to extra time. We're into the 100th minute now. Nothing happening in the game. Both teams look tired. Last minute of the first half of extra time. Cesco Hernandez takes a strike. This is exactly what they need. They need to take more shots. Ball still in the box. Oh. Better from BFC. Someone needs to take this game by the scruff of its neck.
Whoa. Things are getting really heated up right now. Right before the stroke of half-time and extra time. The FC Goa bench and the Bengaluru bench and the players, everyone's just going at each other. The incident is still going on. Why do I... Oh!
There's a red card. There's a red card. And I'm not sure who was sent off. Who was sent off? There has been a sending off. Not sure who it was, but definitely seen red. It's a Goan player who has been sent off. It's the perfect advantage for Bengaluru, if you ask me. But people need to calm down. Have FC Goa just let this one go? Who the fuck went off?
BFC!
Oh my God! By far the best player on the pitch, apart from Motada Fall. Ahmed Jawa has been sent off. I don't know what the incident was, but I have to say this is absolutely stupid. Ahmed Jawa in the ISL final with the 15 remaining minutes of extra time to go. He has been sent off. I feel bad for FC Goa right now. Oh God. This half couldn't have had a more climatic end to it. It's going to be 10 men of Goa versus 11 of Bengaluru in the last 15 minutes of the ISL final. I can't believe this.
If you guys are still wondering where Pachyandil is, he's still right there. That is him.
This is it. If the score's not settled, it's going to go to penalties. I hate penalties. Habra. Boy Tang Hauke. Brilliant tackle. It's the corner for BFC. Last 4 minutes of the Hero ISL final. At least the extra time.
Corner to be played in. Dimas Delgado. Takes the corner. It's a bad corner.
I feel so bad for FC Goa, but there's
Nick that!
We know who we are! Champions of India! We know who we are! Come on!
Can I kiss him?
Yes!
No, not kissing him. But Ankush is a lucky charm. He might not be a British fan. He is a lucky charm. But we are champions!
Hate leaving this one like this, but I have to. I've got a flight to catch. I don't expect this one to go for this long. But Bengaluru FC are the champions of India. If you want to consider the top tier league, they are the champions of India. Had to be them, huh? After topping the league, finally, some justice for Bengaluru FC after last season's anticlimactic final for them. But guys, it was such a pleasure to be a part of this. Commiserations to FC Goa fans who travelled all the way. We're the majority fan base here. West Block as well. Excellent stuff. Pat Jindal came in the stands again leading the chants. It was such a beautiful experience. Such a brilliant season coming to such a brilliant end. It was heart and mouth stuff, and the season just sort of deserved a finale like that. Guys, Avanakar Sharma, you're watching Super Football, the home of Indian football fans. My voice is gone. I wish I could give it a better ending, but I don't think I can come up with one. I'll see you in the next one.